faces walking the halls of Arkansas Children's to Northwest. The Razorback women's basketball team will make a visit to ACNW between 5 and 6 today. Now, the team will visit patients, families, and ACNW staff in the inpatient unit. They'll sign autographs and take photos, as well as assisting with patient-centered projects.